We're in.
Good. Any sign of the soul divisive?
Not a Vex in sight. You should be proud, Nimbus. Rohan's passkey worked perfectly. I guess they're still hurt over missing out on the action.
All the more reason for them to stay out of the garden. It has a way of amplifying such emotions till they blot out all reason. So, quickly and quietly now. Find a conceptual mind, grab its memory core, and get out.
Roger that. The soul device. How did they know we were here?
Focus on getting past them now. We can dwell on the how later.
Made it through. Now I still don't understand how that happened. Unless we tripped an alarm on the way in.
It's possible. Perhaps Rohan's passkey had a flaw we didn't see.
But why not attack where we portaled in? Why let us get so far?
Are you suggesting someone else tipped off the soul divisive?
It's possible.
It's also disappointing. Stay on task. I'll go check on Nimbus.
Looks like someone beat us to the security measure.
Sorry, friends. I couldn't sit this one out. I owe this to Rohan.
You owe it to Rohan to do your duty as a Cloud Strider.
Like you know what it means to be a Cloud Strider.
To do what the Soul Divisive refused to. To cover the witnesses' tracks. Completely.
They're here for the conceptual mind.
Clearly, its knowledge presents a real threat to the witnesses' plans. We need that memory core.
Nimbus, wait!
No time to lose. Last one to the conceptual mind is a disappointment to Rohan's legacy.
As if they needed more cores to act rashly.
Guardian, you have to catch up with them before it's too late.
Have to do this for Rohan's sake, but
Rohan is dead. I can't do anything for him anymore except live up to what he taught me. A Cloud Strider does whatever it takes to keep Neomuna safe. We don't hesitate in the face of danger. We don't let pain stop us. We let it remind us that
you're still breathing, still fighting. Yes, I know you shouldn't let pain stop you, but you can't let it propel you either. Trust me, that path only leads to more pain.
Spot when he... Looking at this, all I can think of is how Rohan didn't need weapons or fancy mods. Sure, he liked his gear, but he didn't need all that to defend our city, to do his duty as a Cloud Strider. Just what I should be doing right now. You take it. Use it to get the blueprint. Meet me back in Neomuna when you're done, okay?
Osiris, we've caught up with Nimbus. They're on their way back to Neomuna.
You convinced them? Well done, Guardian. Must be your way with words. But you'll need more than that if you're to reach the conceptual mind before the Taken.
Don't forget what you're here for.
We're on the move. Taken are pulling ahead. Time to really let loose, Guardian. Can't let them destroy the conceptual mind. At least not until we get its memory core. There's the conceptual mind, and its failed creation, or its god. Huh. Never really thought about that before. Little beings create their own god, and it's not even original.
Happens more than you think. Something to ponder after the memory core is safely in hand.
Right. Focus up, Guardian. Central Mind is down for the count. Looks like the tank and all cleared out. Why aren't they fighting us for the memory core?
I'm sure they were merely told to destroy the Blackheart's architect. I doubt they were a